ATU is at the Hiroshima bombing site in Japan, and nothing needs to be told. The world remembers August 6, 1945, when the US forces bombed Hiroshima in Japan, and there was a huge atomic cloud which we saw. And now let's see the museum, which is the Peace Memorial Museum for the bombings. And this is when the clock stopped on August 6, 1945, the time when the atomic bomb was thrown on Hiroshima. We are in the National Hiroshima's Peace Memorial Museum to commemorate the dead during the atomic blast.